Sir, we came up late at night. We posted out there in the morning. We waited till morning break. We came up, gave him a warning to get out, and we all came in, and it was relatively, it was really no conflict. Came in and took it pretty easy, sir. Honestly, sir, I think when they seen all the LABs coming up, they knew we meant business, and they didn't want any part of it. Sir, so far from what I've seen, they want us here. They want to help us. They were telling us where IEDs were, possible explosives in here, possible weapons caches, so they want us to help. That's what we're here to do, sir.
That first IED had some wire coming out of it. We're really not sure if it's a tripped wire. That was all EOD, but we found a couple of wires around this compound, but, I mean, we really can't say if they were tripped wires or not. For the first day, we had a couple of IDF in the morning, at night. This morning, we had IDF, and there was just one guy that came, tried to tease us to see how fast we are, mobility, just to check us out. I guess they were just trying to tease us. I'm pretty sure later on they're going to have a bigger force come here, try to attack us. But pretty much that's it for right now, sir.
It's pretty sweet to be part of it. I extended to come out here, so it's nice to know we're actually doing something and helping these people out, not just coming in, taking it over, and kicking the people out. It's nice to know that they're going to be able to come back and hopefully have government over their city and be able to have their lives back without having the Taliban run it.
And coming out here to do work on that hole in the wall down there, that's when it went off.
What was the feeling?
Feeling was like, what the hell just happened? What do I do? What's gonna happen next? Was the second thing that came to your head. What was that and what's gonna happen? Yeah, it was pretty much like a pinball at a pinball machine, going around in the cab. But it was pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you gonna tell mom and dad? Or are you going to tell mom and dad?
What they don't know won't hurt them.